This tutorial will show you how to back up your data between a personal cloud and a USB device. This type of backup configuration is referred to as a local backup because the USB device is connected directly to the personal cloud. Before you begin, make sure you have connected a USB device to the port on the personal cloud. To get started, launch the user interface and sign into your personal cloud account. When the homepage opens, click on the Backup Manager icon. After the Backup Manager page launches, click on the Personal Cloud menu item. Then click on the Add Backup button. The Backup and Restore wizard will launch and display a list of available backup options. Make sure that the local backup option is selected. Then, when you are ready to proceed, click on the Next button. Next, select the source drive. The source drive is the device that stores the data you want to back up. You may select either the personal cloud or the USB drive as the source. For this tutorial, we will select the USB drive. Next, select the destination drive and folder for the backup. After you select a destination folder, you may create a subfolder in which to store your backups. To create a subfolder, first click on the Create Folder button. The Create Folder pop-up dialog box will display and you will be prompted to create a name for the subfolder. When you have finished naming the subfolder, click on the Create button. Make sure the subfolder is selected, then click the Next button to continue. Next, you will be prompted to select the mode of the backup. You may choose from either the manual, scheduled, or automatic mode. A manual mode lets you backup as needed. The automatic mode begins a backup anytime an external drive is detected by the personal cloud. The scheduled mode lets you set a backup plan that occurs according to the settings you select. After you have made a selection, click the Next button to continue. If you select to schedule your backup plan, the scheduler will display. You will have four options: a daily, weekly, monthly, and a custom plan. For a daily backup plan, you need only select the time of day you want the backup to run. For a weekly plan, select the day from the drop-down menu, then select the time of day you want the plan to run. For a monthly plan, use the drop-down menu to select the day of the month you want the plan to run, then select the time. Your plan will then run on the day and at the time you select. Using the custom schedule allows you to select multiple days of the week to run the backup plan. You may set the time of day that the first backup runs and how many times each day. You can also set the stop time for the backups using the Last Backup of the Day drop-down menu. After you have made your backup plan schedule selection, click the Next button to continue. You will be provided with a summary after you have made your selections. If you would like to change the name of the backup job, you may enter a new name in the Job text field at this time. If you do not want the plan to start running immediately, uncheck the Begin Backup checkbox. When you are ready to proceed, click the Finish button. The Backup and Restore wizard will then save your backup configuration, and the new backup plan will be listed in the Backup Plan list. While your backup is running, you will be advised of the status of the procedure by viewing the progress bar. You can view the percent completed by holding your mouse over the bar. This will cause a pop-up to display, showing the amount of data that has been backed up. Moving your mouse anywhere over the entry area will display the Edit button. Clicking the Edit button will display a menu from which you can choose to view the details of the backup plan, disable the plan, or delete the plan entirely. These are all the steps required to create a local backup plan using the personal cloud and a USB-attached drive. For more information on the product, please see the rest of the Seagate Personal Cloud tutorials.